Hello everybody, I'm the One True Ginger, and today we are playing Risk Global Domination. No clue what Paladins is. No. Single player, let's just try and ease into it. Yes. World domination. Welcome to Jinji. Click anywhere to s- Battle your way to global domination by conquering every territory on the map. Cool. Eight troops for occupying. Okay. Hey, more troops. We're going to Canada, boys. We're sending 17 men to Canada. Let's take. Decent. Yeah. Let's take Greenland. Yep. Right, now I have to even up 11. Alright, that sounds fair. Now, we fortify. In the Superman territories. Okay. Let's send some here. How to evenly split 9. Yeah. A territory card. Oh no. Hello there, Bertram. Yeah, you're only concerned with my empire. Oh, Camille, I am sorry. Granted, you own the majority of South America, and I'm very sure that's Mexico. I have dropped geography for hell, I even know parts of the world that don't even exist. I see you're a natural tactician. Are you ready to be proved wrong in 17 different ways? Draft. Yeah. Fuck it. 17. Right here. Let's take the entirety of Africa. That's not even 70. Yeah, that's fair. Now let's finish it off with Egypt. We now own all of Africa. Perfectly balanced, as all things could be. I've conquered Africa. Hooray. Now let's get this... Bad idea. Yep. Over to Southern Europe. Tell you what, if you want to fight against actual people, I don't mind. It's as simple as, it's a simple game to understand. So, oh no. Okay, she's... Oh, shit. How dare you take my Africa? You know what? You've done it now. So, yep. I warn you, if there's anything I specialize in, it is the art of war. Right. What do we take next? I know! Western Europe. That's what you get. Let's send 3. And then we'll take Great Britain. I think they've learned a bit of a lesson. Let's send 3 of you to the front line. Because this is where shit's gonna go down. What? Oh, I see. Now, I do hope you know what you're doing of those troops, because I warn you. If you think you dare take Canada away from me. You bitch. I will rain hellfire upon you. Yes. That'll make this conquest a little bit easier. Now they're boxed in. But you were never in the game to start with. Now it's time to finish off this fucking bitch over here. Alright. I'll start with what was already mine. We will then proceed to take the western states. And now I think it's about time the cavalry came in the form of Venezuela. We'll transfer 10 of our men from Venezuela. No, I said 10 of our men from Venezuela. Jesus Christ. And then our wrath will continue throughout the rest of the United States. Have Greenland entered the fray yet? I feel like they have. Oh, but we can still move on to Quebec. And that's at least, that's the tutorial of war. No, I am not logging in with Amazon. Thank you very much. How about we do one more? Recording. We'll do one more, gentlemen. And then. I'll end it there. And you can vote on who you want to see. Actually, no. Fuck only knows what will happen. Let's just take the city. I am the first player. I see. Ah. Attack phase. And how to split 25 evenly is the question. fashion. Like that. I'll take this part of the city. Leave the cavalry to the rest. There is nothing balanced about this blitz, sir. If it isn't a war crime, I will not have it. Damn it. Bring in the others. You can take me as Rose. Fuck it. Bring in the other cavalry. That looks fair. Then I want to destroy. Here come the reinforcements. We'll send in. Send in 7 of our brave men and women. Some 3 over there. Fine. Let's begin taking this part of the city. Thankfully, we have 10 men over here. Drag them all down here. Now. Right. Let's start to work on here. Let's get to work here. in this area. Overpower the rest. I feel like 10 will be more than enough. Then we'll put 4 here. Keep it even. I'd also like my gift back, please. RNG. Okay. We still got 15 over here. We'll send 15 down there. I don't have to use my brain, you see. I see. This is fine. In fact, one could say this is the beginning of the end for our world. Very unfortunate things. I did not mean to. We will not need a lot here, as very few people will be able to make it. This, on the other hand, save them from their chance. We are alive. I have the coordination skills of a fish. Okay, now it is impossible. So, if you are interested, seeing me play this game with others, and please let me know by commenting maybe liking the video, and I shall see you in the next one. Farewell.